A local man is in the hospital with stab wounds this morning after a parking lot meetup goes wrong.
Yeah, this happened in a parking lot on Ohio Pike in Pierce Township about 6 o'clock last night. Police say the victim got a call from a man interested in buying a gift card from the business he runs out of his van. The two met, and the victim was stabbed several times. The man who stabbed him also allegedly took off with the victim's car. There's no word yet on that victim's condition.